Use ChartHop's map to view how your company is positioned across its locations and to help foster connections among employees. This lesson will cover using the map, viewing home locations, viewing work locations, editing work locations. Then we'll close it out with visualizing and filtering the map. ChartHop's map lets you view all employees based on their location. Employees are shown in the general area of their associated addresses. You can move or scroll around the map using your mouse or trackpad, and zoom in or out using the buttons on the bottom left of the page. You can also visualize and filter the employee information on the map in different ways. We'll play around with these tools later in the video. Users with admin roles in ChartHop can view work and home locations on the map. You can toggle the map to either view depending on the type of information you need. Let's explore these two views from the location toggle. Use the location toggle to switch the map to the home location view. Home locations are only available to those with permission to view them. If more than 300 employees are displayed on the map, employees will be shown their initials instead of their employee photos. Remember, exact locations are generalized on the map, but you can always select a person's profile icon to access more detailed info about them. It can be helpful to get an idea of your employee's general location. For example, when deciding to establish an office building, you may want to check if the new location is central to most employees living in that area. Let's go ahead and switch the location toggle to the work location view. The work location view presents you with two locations: office building locations and remote employee locations. Office locations are represented by building icons for your organization, while work locations for remote employees are represented by icons with either their initials or profile pictures if provided. Note that work location is the only view on all regular employee accounts. The map provides a convenient way to update your work location. Anyone can edit their work location using the Set Work Location button. For example, if you're working remotely instead of in one of your organization's offices, you can update your work location as needed. This shares your time zone information and can help communicate a general idea of where you're currently working. Now, to set or update your work location, look for the Other Location tab and provide the address of the new remote location you'll be working from. ChartHop users with admin roles can also set work locations for employees if the need arises, though it's still highly recommended that employees themselves provide their new remote locations. ChartHop's Visualize tool lets you use color to highlight different attributes of your employees' profiles. You have access to the Visualize tool on the map and the org chart. On the map, use the Visualize tool to highlight or identify available employee information. For example, select Department from the Visualize tool to see a color-coded view of employees by department. Office locations are now surrounded by a color chart of the visualized attribute, while remote employee locations are highlighted with their department's respective colors. In our example, the office location shows 6 departments represented by varying colors. The amount related to a particular color indicates current employees and open roles that work from this specific office. Filtering allows you to customize which employees and open roles are visible on the map. You can use the filter button to define the criteria you'd like to use to filter your map. In this example, we're looking for all employees in the marketing department to see which time zones they span. After you apply a filter, only employees in the marketing department remain visible. Each office location indicates the number of employees included in the filter you defined. Remote locations of employees that meet your filter requirements are also visible. To remove or set a different filter, return to the filter button and click the Reset All button up here, and you'll be brought back to your default view. The ChartHop map helps HR leaders and employees stay connected and informed about how your organization spans across locations.